afternoon up the straight at Healesville today. Franklin Allen will jump as the fave, box number three, and they're all set. Green light turned on. And away, Franklin Allen's began fairly well, going out fast the middle, Silver Sky with Tamal. They're the initial leaders, about a length in that. Followed then by Franklin Allen getting to the outside, followed Arachnophobia, Reggie Ryan. Well back Ethan Zane, Lady Nina and Kimura back last, but it's Silver Sky the leader. A length to Arachnophobia, who's launching late, but Silver Sky got home. Won it by a half length, Arachnophobia. Third, Franklin Allen driving the rail late, ahead of Ethan Zane, Reggie Ryan, and then Lady Nina, followed by Kimura, and Tamal was back midfield at the end. 1987 for Silver Sky. For Connie McMillan, number 5 will be the winner, has rolled to the front.